Oh, good, my lady, tell me.
No, don't reveal it.
Not I, my lady, by heaven.
Nor I.
But you'll keep secrets?
Why, by heaven, my lady.
There's ne'er a girl to join you off, Dunmore. She's what's an Aaron's name.
Oh, but there needs no ghost come to the great results this, my lady.
Right. So, under no circumstance at all, I hold it that we shake hands in part. You ask for weakness and desire, shall point you.
But these are but wild and worldly words, my lady.
Oh, I'm sorry that you've been too hard. He has faith, Arden.
No, there's no offense, my lady.
It is my St. Patrick, Mother and Horatio. And much offense, too.
There is a ghost here.
And touching this vision here, there's an honest ghost, let me tell you. For your desire to know us between is overmaster as you may. So, my friends, as you are my friends, scholars and soldiers, give me one.
What is it, my lady? We will.
Never make known what you have seen tonight.
My lady, we will not.
Nay, but swear it.
Aye, my lady, we will not.
Indeed, upon my sword.
We've already sworn, my